to marry a man named Joseph who lived there too. One day, an angel from God came and spoke to Mary. He told Mary she was going to have a baby, and his name will be Jesus. Mary and Joseph began their journey toward a town called Bethlehem. There were so many people, there was no room for them in the inn. A very kind innkeeper told Mary and Joseph they could stay in a stable, which was a place for animals to stay warm and dry. There were cows, sheep, and even a donkey. Mary and Joseph stayed there too. While they were there, baby Jesus was born. And Mary took him and wrapped him in a warm blanket and laid him in a manger. That night, there were some shepherds out in the fields watching over their flocks of sheep. Angels came and spoke to the shepherds and told them the good news. The Savior, Christ the Lord, had been born today, and they will find him lying in a manger. Three wise men also found baby Jesus by following his star. And when they found him, they worshiped him.